God wants us to be. This is our pledge, our prayer for America, for it truly is the land that we love.